The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Washington Redskins and the Chicago Bears here at Soldier Field. One of the top receivers in the league, one of the biggest game breakers there is against a secondary that does not appear to match up on paper. How do you see it, Phil?
I know this. We talked to the wide receiver. He is so excited. He goes, I hope they play me one-on-one. I hope they give me that chance. I don't think they're that stupid. Well, you know what? I don't either. So I don't think he'll see a lot of those one-on-one confrontations. It'll be interesting to see the strategy here today.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. A threat, and he'll start his return now.
What a good job on the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Zebra.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Fakes out the defender right there on the spot.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
That reception gave them the first down. The quarterback throws the pass. Puts up a first down.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. And here we have second down. Five-step drop. The defense gets a sack.
A lot of things to look at if you're a quarterback in this league now, isn't it? You're looking at safeties, you look at linebackers, but you forget, hey, these corners can blitz. Good disguise, good timing, and a nice sack by the corner.
Third and 9. Challenge. That ball is picked off. He's in the clear. Redskin in for the score.
What an interception by the defense. And not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
And the point after is good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. The Redskins come onto the field for their next series. They come to the line, and it's first down. They give it to the running back. Nice tackle.
Gain of 4 on the play.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
Well, just the name says it all and wakes up the echoes of memories of great football in the past. Soldier Field here in Chicago, Illinois. That's second down coming up. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Third down on the way. Third and 10, staying on the ground. Going to lose yards here.
And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the play.
All set to punt here. Hester's going to try and return this punt. They've got him down there.
Lots of food.
First down here. That's a pass all the way. He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 18.
That time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
First down coming up from the gun.
Jay Cutler with the deep ball. That pass well defended.
The quarterback is going to hate himself tomorrow when he watches this tape, because you only get a chance for big plays in the NFL about three or four times a game. That one just went by.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the reception.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Hauls it in for the first down.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Regular. The offense. Looking down the field, the promised land so close by. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The yellow marker comes out. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there.
lining up now for the two. The formation here, shotgun. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back.
Something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
It's now second down. Dropping back three. Fires it in there tight. They immediately call for a timeout.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
They bring in the extra tight end. They're going back up top. He'll throw it over the middle. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Two tights for this play. Quick drop back. Perfectly thrown. Gains 18. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
Easy kill. Over.
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
Trying to work the middle of the field. What a catch. Touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Scrambling out of the pocket. The ball is jarred loose. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. For the first half, Redskins are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Redskins lead by five.
Okay, Phil, we're back now. So how about breaking down the first half of this close game?
Well, Jim, what a wonderful first half. We got a close score here, and it's been fun to watch. We're seeing it in all phases of the game, offense, defense, special teams. A lot of good, risky decisions by the coach. Fans are into it. It's fun to watch. Can't wait to see who wins this game in the second half.
Covered the onside kick.
Yeah.
The Bears are getting set for their next possession. First down on the way. They better hurry to get the snap. Matt Forte. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. Now the offense in their hurry up.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Out of the shotgun formation. Throwing now to his left. Breaks away. And the hit by Arakpo.
It's just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field and design something special. The throw to these wide receivers short, we can see they're able to take short passes, break tackles, and with their talent, they get long gains.
First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Number 17, the intended receiver.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Looking across the middle. It's a touchdown. The Bears for the extra point kick. Count it. Following the extra point, the Bears are leading by two. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. To near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. Bears getting ready now to start their drive. Play clock's running down. First down here. Matt Forte gets it here.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down coming up.
Y-18!
Press coverage all the way. The play clock's running down. Staying on the ground.
Number 22.
Time for the no-huddle offense. The defense comes out in the nickel. Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Regular, regular.
This is third down. Steps back to throw. No one in sight. Has the grab.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down, offense readying for the snap. Looks like they're in press coverage here. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Now first and 10. The handoff to Matt Forte. Surges ahead. A game breaker. Touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
The Bears for the extra point kick. And the extra point is good. They're lining up here for the onside kick. There's a flag on the play.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. Two tight ends on the field here. Three-step drop. It's off the mark.
Number 16, the intended target.
Easy, easy kill. Over, over.
Second down after the incompletion. Three-step drop. RG3 going down the field. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Timeout called by the defensive unit.
Easy, easy.
Over, over, over.
Hey, safe.
Easy. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Trying to work that left side. He steps out.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
The Redskins lining up for the field goal. And he drives it through for the field goal. That field goal will help But still, they need a whole lot more to break their way here inside the last 2 minutes.
Oh, they do need some help. Can you keep the offense from getting one first down? If you can do that, you still have a chance.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Bears getting set now for the next series. Here, a split backfield. First and 10. Hand off to the back. No surprise, they immediately call the timeout. At the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. The run with it again, slashing to the right side.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
It'll be third down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. The offense back out of the field here for this fourth and short play. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. Players showing no restraint coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of time. These late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
They'll take that gift from the defense and line up now with a new set of downs. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. And that's a touchdown late in this one.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
Now for the two-point conversion. From the gun, running for his life. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. ref will sort this one out. He's thrown a flag.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
Talk about field position. After that penalty, after that failure to get the ball to travel 10 yards, the other team is set up big time.
It's a calculated risk. You think you've got the receiving team, they're not paying attention, and then you don't even kick the ball 10 yards. Inexcusable.
Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. It's first down as they head to the line. That is just a killer. Delay of game against the offense.
Something that you can control. Snapping the football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
Repeat, first down.
The Redskins come onto the field now for this next series. Offense lines up here. Just a quick drop back. RG3 going down the field.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And it's knocked down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The quarterback's calling something out. On the way, third down. The corner's retreating. Trying to make something happen. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. That's going to do it here in this one.